I had to relocate the server on my side. Can you do the location now?